okay? And maybe we should get a labor lawyer.
A labor lawyer?
Do you have money for a lawyer?
You have a better idea.
Well, actually, I do. Expropriation.
Excuse me.
From the safe in the second floor office. The one full of money.
Wait. You want to steal it? Really?
Yeah.
How about the fact that we are not criminals?
Oh, fuck you. He stole all labor first. Who is the criminal here? Besides, come on, it's illegal to keep that much money without declaring it, so he can't file a police report. Otherwise, he'll be in the cell with us.